situation there. You got to recognize where the shot clock is if you're Royce O'Neal. That time just came up a little short. Rivers chased by Forrest. Little jab step now drives into the paint. Defave's got a hand up on it. Forrest battles the rebound. Hoagie on a one-on-two break. Well, he's not letting down. Here's Royce. Passes to Clarkson, wing three. Another good look. Forrest keeps it alive. Bogey's got it. Back across to the rookie. He'll dial three. Oh, good hooks, boy. 6 of 15 are the Jazz in this first half. Nuggets are 8 of 13. McGee on a drive. Inside left hand wouldn't fall. Bogdanovich with a rebound. But they're pushing him at midcourt, trying to slow down the break. And it's out of bounds. And they're going to call it off Boyan. At first, they called it off Shaq Harrison. And they reverse the call. It'll be Denver ball.
I thought that was a foul. I know somebody does contact after the swipe. Don't know how that cannot be a call. Foul call right on the hand, right on the arm. My goodness.
They're going to change it back now. So the officials have a conversation along the baseline, and it's going to be Utah ball.
Yeah, Shaq Harrison was out of bounds when the ball hit him.
So Jokic returns after a rest at a 6-point first quarter. Royce O'Neal, Forrest has another look at three. And this young rookie's going 0 for 3 from downtown. So Jordan Clarkson whistled for the foul, throw his second.
And Gordon forcing an issue that time on the drive, leaning in while he was driving. It's Jordan Clarkson.
Non-shooting.
Can I get in on this?
Okay, what do you want?
Jokic sets a screen, gets it back. He'll take about a 17-foot jump shot. And you know, he's so dangerous from that spot as well. He's good for nearly 27 a game.
He's probably got the longest hang time on a shot. You know, he's over 7 feet tall. His shot takes a while to get down to the rim, but he is so good at it, especially going through space. Look at how much space he has.
That's the 18-3.
Off a nice pass by Denzel Valentine. Mike, and I don't know if you're aware of this, but his brother Drew, as Parker scores, his brother Drew, 29 years old, just got the head job at Loyola of Chicago, taking over for the great quarter Moser, who went to Oklahoma. He is going to be, he's taking over a really good program, which he had a big part in building through recruiting, and they have an excellent team coming back. Congratulations to Drew Valentine.
That's a great story. Marcy Edwards hits the three-pointer. Devon Dotson's in the game. Cristiano Felicio as well. Drew Valentine, step back, jumper's good. Boy, it's such a feel-good win for the Chicago Bulls. Might come through a little too late, but at least they keep their hopes alive. Trying to catch somebody and get into that 10th spot. Play it after the regular season is over. They play in tournament.
Royce didn't have much time. Ball touched his hands. It was right off his hands. For just a second.
That's it down. Von Dotson, the rookie out of Kansas. Kobe White, thrilled for his teammate, thrilled for his performance. 25.7 of 12 from three-point range. That would have been an interesting jump ball if he grabbed it. 6-2 Dotson, 7-5 Taco Bell. And now the Bulls will dribble out. That was the first game in front of their fans all season. Perhaps the fans providing some inspiration.
Which player are they going to favor if it's Derek? The Joe's going to have an easy way of it.
The Bulls was quite the answer. And they win it by 22.
Pazzo checks back in. Austin Rivers out. And Derek with a chance for a three-point play.
Just his second game back. He had 25.
That's a big play down the stretch.
He had 4 points, five rebounds, a couple of blocks against the Spurs Wednesday night. What about 12 to 14 minutes? That's pretty much what he thought when he signed back on with Utah Thurl. No, no question. And they're really going to need the face in the playoffs. Good job on Jokic. This time, Millsap on a stop and go against Bogey. Drive, scores it. That's what Paul does. He's one of the best in the league. And even at 36 years old, he knows how to use his body to get inside.
What do
you always call it?
Yesterday, you said you were very tired after the
4th reason and a half.
Tonight, how are you feeling?
Clarkson has put up a dozen. Jokic backs in on fades. Looks for a cutter. Goes out to Millsap. Just hit the three. There it is, up and out.
Jazz will get some good help right now. On Jokic on the post. Just kind of shading over.
I'm sure you're very happy right now.
Until he picks up the dribble.
Taking three shots. Made all three. Clarkson again. He checked. Good look. Get it out. Rebound pulled in by Gordon.
Been out there, if COVID didn't strike, we'd be a playoff team right now.
Lazo.
It was unfortunate the timing it was, but we made a lot of mistakes.
Bogdanovich rebounds the miss.
Right now that we did throughout the whole season. And,
Bogey fires a three.
Oh,
team, unreal. Jordan Clarkson and now Bogdanovich.